Halo guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel dan selamat datang di F1 Mobile Career Mode Season 2 Episode 4 di mana kita bakal balapan di Kanada. Oke, tanpa berlama-lama kita mulai ke video. Tapi sebelum itu jangan lupa untuk like, share, and subscribe. Bantu gue 1000 subscriber sebelum akhir tahun. And here we go. And clear.
Alright mate, this is your favorite track and good luck.
Yeah guys, thank you. Mate, what is he doing? He tried to push me off and he don't give me space.
Totally a stupid idiot.
Is everything okay? We see a damage on your side part. Please be careful.
What do you mean I'm okay? I'm not okay when driving with this stupid idiot.
Alright, calm down, calm down. I know you can pass him. Calm down. It's just a race, calm down. Nice move, mate. Nice move.
Yeah, someone should tell that stupid idiot how to drive. Anyway, which position are we now?
You're now in P11, mate.
Oh, hey, it's Oscar there.
Alright, mate. Now you're in P9. Now you're in P9. Up ahead is Lewis. Okay mate, what do you think about the car? Is everything okay? Is everything good?
Yeah, I mean it's alright. And I will say it's really great when I can overtake Lewis and Pierre in front of me at the same time. Just hold on for a second. There you go, the car is great man. Thank you for all of you. Love you all guys. It's really great.
Appreciate it, mate. We love you too. Nice overtake, mate. Now you're in P6. We have two options for this final lap. The first one is push and fight against Fernando or holding back and defend your position right now. Which one do you prefer?
I choose the second option because we have so much damage in this car. I will defend my position and holding back.
Okay, understood. And now it's your final lap of the race.
Okay, let's go.
Final sector, repeat final sector. That's it, mate. You're finished P6. Checkered flag. Well done. Woohoo! Yes! Come on, guys. Feel so good. Thank you, guys.
Alright guys, itu dia balapan kita di Kanada. Walaupun tadi sempat emosi di awal-awal karena kontak dengan Haas, tapi kita akhirnya bisa menuntaskan dengan hasil yang maksimal, yaitu finish di P6 di belakang Fernando Alonso dan di depan Pierre Gasly. Alright, mungkin segitu aja buat video kali ini. Terima kasih buat nonton, jangan lupa untuk like, share, dan subscribe. Gua Narendra, sampai jumpa di next video.